Hello, fellow Pokémon Trainers and Fans. Prince Charmingder here, and today we are here for episode 19 of our Pokémon Crystal Randomized Nuzlocke playthrough. Last episode, you guys, we were in for one doozy of a battle. And I'm not going to spoil anything, but as you can probably put two and two together, we didn't win. Well, I guess I am spoiling things. We didn't win. We actually came very close, and we lost to Lance. So, I wasn't sure whether or not we should continue, or if we should get started on another project. But there's just so much that Gen 2 has to offer. I can't just stop at the Elite Four and just not complete the game. So, we've got a brand new team, a brand new set of Pokemon that I want you all to meet. So that way, we can finally take down the Elite Four. First up is Mr. Freeze, the Articuno, with the sharp beak to power up his gust, because I don't want to teach him fly. It's a two-turn move, and gust is more reliable. It's got a lot more PP than fly, 20 more than fly. So we've got gust, it learned ice beam, mind reader, so that way we can always land our blizzard attacks. And Mr. Freeze at level 52. I got everyone up to level 52 because it's like right in the middle of where everyone is, like the average of the Elite Four. With a pretty decent special attack, and its special defense is pretty high, so that's not too bad. Up next is Eva, the Weeping Bell, who will forever stay a Weeping Bell because we never found the Leaf Stone. I don't think you can get Leaf Stones normally. You have to get like a phone call from a certain in-game trainer and stuff, and it's a huge hassle. But Eva the Weeping Bell is holding a Miracle Seed to power up her Razor Leaf. She's also rocking Acid because she is part Poison type, so that's Stab. And she has Poison Powder and Stun Spore, so we can wear them down. And she's not looking too bad either. 106 for Special Attack. A little slow on the speedy side, but whatever. Up next is Claire the Kingdra with the Dragon Fang to power up her Twister. And she's also got Surf and Hydro Pump. Hydro Pump when we really need to, like, OKO those opponents. Surf is a good, reliable stab move. And, Smoke Screen for some reason because I couldn't figure out another move to put on it. Hopefully, she'll learn something else, maybe? I don't know. Fingers crossed. And, she's got a pretty decent attack and special attack, so she's a good mixed attacker. Maybe I can teach her... We'll take a look at the TMs right now. We'll see what we can rock with. And then we have Angelica, the Dragonite, who we got as a little itty-bitty baby. It is Topanga's younger sister, and she's here to avenge her. Angelica has the King's Rock to make her opponents flinch. She's got Strength, Twister, Dizzy Punch, and Fly. And look at this. Look at that attack stat. 146. That is insane. And we've got Lamb Chop, who was one of our most recent captures right before we took on the Elite Four, who got selected instead of who was put in the PC because we were rocking out with Sparkplug, because Sparkplug got Thunderbolt, and I missed Sparkplug already. He was such a good Pokemon. But Lamb Chop is here, and she is ready to take lives. She's got Psychic via TM that we got from the Goldenrod's department store, Cotton Spore to lower the speed of those other Pokemon, Thunder Punch and Thunder Wave. And as you saw the attack, it's not too bad. She's got pretty good special defense and pretty good special attack. She's slow though, so we have to pick and choose our battles with Lamb Chop. And last but not least, we've got Lady Zard, the Charizard, with the Charcoal to power up her Flamethrower. She's also got Psychic because almost everyone can learn Headbutt, and I think that's what it was randomized to for the TM for Psychic. But Lady Zard's also got Wing Attack and Slash, and the special attack on par with Lamb Chop, 133 for both of them. But look at the speed. Lady Zard is a fast female. FF, fast female. So, we've got pretty much everything that we need, I think. We're going to buy a couple more potions and things. So let's see. We want... I don't think we use any full restores, but we'll buy four more. Wow, we have no money. We've got no money. Maybe I should get someone an amulet coin so that way we can go ahead and continue to pay for stuff when we need it later down the road. Alright, let's see. So we're going to just fast forward through all these texts because we've already done it before. We're here to come back and beat these guys. Scissor. I already forgot what all the Pokemon that the Elite Four has, so bear with me. I know it's probably like, oh, you should already know this, but it's been a while since I've recorded it, so I forgot. I'm sorry. So we got Ladies Art, Swords Dance. Ha! I'm also prepared. I've got my water bottle here, so that way, if anything, God forbid, no, I hope nothing happens. Because actually, all the, this team is not that bad. I'm actually pretty happy with it. We've got two dragon types, though. But one's dragon water, one's dragon flying. So the only thing that takes them out is essentially another dragonite and another dragon type. And we've got ice. We're quad weak to ice with the with Angelica. But let's see. Who do we have to take out? Umbreon. Let's go with Angelica. Let's show Angelica off for the world. Ooh, Umbreon. You're so sassy. So Angelica, I was kind of bummed out. I didn't know what else that she could learn. And, but hey, what are you going to do? Let's use strength. Let's see how strong this is. See how strong her strength is. Wow, Umbreon is bulky. All right, we're going to fast forward. We're going to fast forward through this. The one who we really want to get to is freaking Lance. Lance is the one who made us... Ooh, I'm so mad. I'm so mad that we lost. Alright, Slowking is psychic type, so that's why I'm not sending out Eva. I'm sending out Lamb Chop, so we can Thunder Punch and get this Slowking. Oh my god, it swaggered us. Come on, Lamb Chop, you can do it. You can do a Lamb Chop, you can do a Lamb Chop. Ah! Critical moments like that, I will take off the speed up. Confusion, alright, come on. Let's see, come on, Lamb Chop. Lamb Chop, what are you doing? Lamb Chop! I almost hit A. Wow, that was scary. Alright, let's go out and declare. And we got confused from that too. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? Come on, Claire. Claire, you can do it. Why? Why is everyone hurt itself in confusion? Oh my goodness! What is going on? Why is this Slowking destroying our team right now? Why? Alright, Angelica. Come back out, girl. Come back and take out this stupid Slowking. I swear, if it confuses us one more time, I will be so mad. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and use strength. There we go. So we took out the Slowking. I can't believe that. Ooh, that was so annoying. Alright, so Eva is going to come out, Razor Leaf this Kabutops. Satin Attack. Oh, this team is annoying. Oh, come on. There we go. Down goes Kabutops. Kabutops. I can't even talk. Alright, so we got Scyther coming out, so we'll go ahead and we'll use Flamethrower, and down goes the Scyther. Alright, perfect. So that's one battle down. Let's go ahead and let's see who needs to be healed up. Claire and Lamchop. Shoot. Let's see. Oh, we have 17 Hyper Potions. Okay, we're good. Hyper Potion. Let's go down to Lamchop. Alright, let's see. So let's see. Who's up next? We have Kogasama. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Kadabra. This is what took out... Who's got... You know what? Mr. Freeze should be able to do it. There we go, Mr. Freeze. Attaboy. Auxiliary. Say hello to Eva. Come on, Eva. You can do it. Boom! Critical hit. That's what I like to see. We are getting through this Elite Four. Kingdra. Ooh. I've got my own... You know what? Oh, shoot. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to... Okay, you know what? Eva can stand. Oh, we flinched. It's going for Twister. And let's go on to... Oh, no. Let's go on to Mr. Freeze. I originally wanted to go on to Mr. Freeze. But, for some reason, it did not let me do it. Well, no, I was hitting A too fast. Alright, him only. We're going to stay in with him only. And we're going to use Gust. That's almost a one-hit KO. And we almost got KO'd by it too. Machamp. Let's switch out into Ladyzard. And let's go ahead and use a wing attack. Super effective seismic toss. And we'll finish up with a psychic and take down the Machamp. Boom! Two down! Look at that. Oh, whoop. I was talking too much to Koga. Alright, let's go ahead. Let's heal up again. Once we get to Lance, though, we are not speeding up at all. That is a battle that is going to be played out to the fullest. Alright, I forgot who Bruno led off with. Let's see, who hasn't really gotten to shine today? We've seen everyone, right? Yeah, we've seen everyone. Let's go with, let's do Lamb Chop again. Lamb Chop didn't get to take out that Slowking because of the confusion, the awful, awful confusion. So let's take out Bruno now with Lamb Chop. Clefable. Ah, shoot. Thunder Wave. Okay, Pokemon. So Lamb Chop is a special attacker. No freaking physical moves. So let's go ahead. We got to switch out to a hard-hitting Mon. Angelica will do just fine. Let's go for Fly. Fly way up. Boom. Octazooka. Accuracy fell. Oh my goodness. Come on. Come on, Angelica. There we go. Take out the Clefable. Magmar. Send out Claire for that. Hit him with the Surf. Boom. Ampharos. Ooh, we have our own Ampharos. But, oh, we don't have a resist. We don't have, like, a ground type to take any electrical hits. Huh. That kind of stinks. Let's go into Eva. Eva resists any stab move that this Ampharos has. We'll go for a Poison Powder. And we'll just acid away. Thunder Wave. Oh, no. Thunder Punch. Come on. Come on, Eva. You can do it. Alright, let's go ahead and we'll use a full restore, and this thing will go down to the poison. Perfect. Down goes the Lamb Chop, the Ampharos. Alright, so we got, oh, look at that, Weeping Bell! We're like battling ourselves, that's crazy! It's crazy! Alright, let's go into Lady Zard. I love Lady Zard. Her moveset is actually awesome. Can you imagine if Charizard actually learned Psychic? Alright, let's go ahead. I did not want to use Slash. Critical hit, but that doesn't matter. Slash again. Awesome. Scissor. Scissor one more time, so we'll stay in with Lady Zard and flamethrower this bug into the next dimension. Boom. Alright. The final Elite Four member. Look how fast we're blowing through this, but then again, I'm speeding up, and I want to get through this. Who needs to be healed? Nobody really needs to be healed. Okay. We're good to go. So we got Dark-type Pokemon. Doesn't she have an Umbreon? I remember she has an Umbreon again. Oh, she has Kabutops. Kabutops! Oh, come on! Why does this thing keep using frickin'... Ugh! I hate Sand Attack Pokemon. They're so annoying. Oh, we got... There's the Umbreon. Okay, let's see. We'll go into Angelica again. Hit this thing with a few Dizzy Punches. Confuse Ray. Oh, no! I'm supposed to confuse you! What the heck? Confuse no more. Confuse no more. And we flinched it with our strength thanks to the King's Rock. We have Milk Tank coming out. Ooh, Milk Tank. What do we do for Milk Tank? What do we do? This thing had Rollout. This thing had Rollout last time, right? Or was I thinking about Lance? Shoot. Let's go on to Mr. Freeze. Let's go for a Mind Reader. Rollout. It does no Rollout. This is the one. Blizzard. Ice Beam. Come on. Woo! My goodness, that was close. If we didn't knock it out, we would have to switch out and someone else would have died, though. Attaboy, Mr. Freeze. Magneton, let's go out into Lady Zard. Sturdy is not a thing, so this flamethrower will take it out. Awesome. Quillfish. Quillfish, we can go out into Lamb Chop. Lamb Chop can hit it with a Thunder Punch. And down goes Quillfish. Alright, we did it, guys. We did it. Okay. So we got it. We made it back with no deaths. No deaths! And we're going to take on the champion. Let's see. Let's get... Everyone's getting healed up. Everyone's getting healed up, no matter how much they don't need it. Or they do need it. Okay, let's go. So, I don't remember who we led off with in the... Shoot. Last time, who did he lead off with? Let's start off with Claire. Let's let Claire take this. Okay. Oh my goodness. Haha, I've been waiting for you to come back. Prince Charmingder, I knew that you, with your skills, would eventually reach me here again. There's no need for words now. We will battle to determine who is the stronger of the two of us. As the most powerful trainer, and as the Pokemon League champion, I, Lance, the Dragon Master, accept your challenge once again. Look at him, he's like, yeah. I'm Batman. Alright, so we're going to take on Lance. Engineer Tristan. Houndoom. Yes! Alright, so we led off appropriately. It was either going to be Houndoom. It was either going to be Kingdra or Lamb Chop that we would have led off with. Let's test out this hydro pump. Come on, Claire, you missed. Oh my god. Come on. Faint attack. Alright, that shouldn't do... It's special, though. Houndoom's a special attacker. This should do a pretty good amount of damage. Not too much, though. Alright, come on, Claire. We need this. Yeah! Hydro Pump! Landing it! This will be a one-hit KO. This has to be. Atta girl, Claire. Atta girl. Oh, almost to 53. What are you going to send out now, Tristan? Snorlax. Oh, this Snorlax again. Let's send out Eva. I feel like Eva can take this Snorlax on. We're gonna whittle it away with poison. That's what we're gonna do. No. We're gonna paralyze it, because in case it goes for a rollout or anything like that. Sunspore. It didn't affect Snorlax. Oh my god, there's a rollout. Come on, get paralyzed. Oh no, it didn't get paralyzed. We lost Eva. No! So that was the third rollout. Oh my goodness. Nobody can take a rollout. We're super weak to rock. Oh my god. All right, Lamp Chop. Come on, Lamp Chop. I need you, girl. I need you. Get that Thunder Punch. Come on. Snorlax is so bulky. Oh my god. Come on, get paralyzed. Come on, Lamp Chop. Oh no! Lamp Chop, this is it. Even if I heal right now, we're gonna lose this Lamp Chop unless it gets paralyzed. Come on, Snorlax needs to get paralyzed. It needs to get paralyzed. All these turns and not getting paralyzed. Yes, finally, the paralysis comes through. All right, we're gonna heal because rollouts damage is like back at base. It's not gonna be as strong as it was the first time. Okay. I should have got Trunks out of the PC. Trunks would have been perfect. Cause it eats rollout. Oh my god, it did so much and we're paralyzed. Alright, let's use a full restore. Let's see if we can. Alright, come on. Trunks is ground, it resists rollout, and we could have totally just earthquake, and taken out this frickin' Snorlax. Are you serious? Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, that's so stupid. Oh, that's like that 30% chance twice in a row. That is. That's not fair. Get paralyzed. Are you serious? That's so stupid. I hate this game. All right. Now, what we're going to do is, I'm going to use Psychic now to try and get the Special Defense drop. So that way, once we start using Thunder Punch, we start using Psychic, it'll start, doing more damage. Come on. Oh, no, Snore. Are you kidding me? I want to speed up because it's just I'm pins and needles with this. I did not plan appropriately. Come on. Get the Special Defense drop! Come on! Snore. A critical hit. Are you serious? I full restore. Snorlax woke up. How does the computer know when it's gonna wake up? That is baloney. That is BS. Are you serious? That is effing annoying. Come on! Now it's going for rollout. Watch. We're gonna Thunder Wave right here. Fully paralyzed. Awesome. Thank you. Psychic. Critical hit. Paralyzed again. Are you serious? Okay, so we didn't get paralyzed that time. Thunder Punch. Fell asleep and became healthy again. Oh my god, this Snorlax is annoying. No. Let's use a Hyper Potion. We're gonna run out of healing items from this stupid thing. Alright. Psychic. Special Defense drop. Thunder Wave. Come on, we need you to get paralyzed. fully paralyzed. Yes! Finally! Oh my god! Thank you, Lamb Chop. Lamb Chop came through. That was annoying. Oh my god. Magneton. Okay. So, we got Magneton coming out. Lady Zard, now's your time to shine. Come on, girl. Woo! Let's go. Flamethrower. This will be a one-hit KO. We're, like, right on par with it. Oh, no. We're, like, one level above. Oh, man. I'm still super salty about that stupid Snorlax. How many times did it paralyze me? It paralyzed me, like, 4 or 5 times. Come on, Lady Zard. We can do this. Tyranitar. Tyranitar. Here it comes. The one I've been dreading. Oh, my goodness. Tyranitar. I think this is his ace, so it's like, he sent out his ace, like, last time, and we almost got destroyed by it. Let's go for, oh man, I want to risk it and use a Hydro Pump, but I know I shouldn't. Surf, come on. Come on. Come on, Claire. Come on. Ooh, that did a lot. That did a lot, but Thrash, oh my god. Oh no, Claire. Claire, atta girl! Surf! Down goes the Tyranitar! Yes! This should be Leonardo right now. This should be Leonardo taking out the Tyranitar. But Claire came in and redeemed him. Atta boy. Wow, look at all that experience we got. Woo! Almost 2 levels from that. Beautiful. That was his ace. That was his ace.
Cypher!
Alright, let's switch out to... let's switch on to Mr. Freeze. Because it's flying type, so this ice beam, well, you know what? No, 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 no. I know what I'm going to do. We're going to go for the good old mind reader. Mind reader. Ah! Get red. Mind reader makes it so we don't miss. So no matter how many double teams you use, you're going to get a help, a beautiful blizzard coming your way, Scyther. Go ahead, double team. Double team all you want. We're not missing. We are not missing. Yeah! Down goes Scyther!
Scyther! Bye!
There we go. We're this close, guys. We're gonna do it. It was the bench. The bench came in and they pulled their weight. Moltres. Should I stay in with Articuno? Nah, I'm not crazy. I'm not that crazy. Everyone's gotten their chance to shine except for Angelica. So Angelica is gonna be the one to take out this Moltres. This big, fiery chicken. Level 54? Okay, there's really nothing that it can do against us, so we're totally fine. Let's go for Twister. Agility. Agility, really? You're already faster than me. You don't need to use agility. Twista! It's a Twista! Oh my goodness. I can't believe we only lost one Pokemon, though. I wanted to lose none. But, hey, what can you do? Let's use Dizzy Punch. Flamethrower. Now let's see how much this does. I'm gonna guess 34. 34 damage. That was a critical hit. That's not fair. That's not fair. Dizzy Punch. Come on, get confused. Get confused, Moltres. Nope, no confusion. Alright, let's go ahead. Let's use Fly. Oh wait! Oh wait, if this doesn't take it out, we're gonna die. Because it's faster than us. Oh, no, 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 no. We're fine. We're fine. This attack's going to miss. We're going to attack, and then we have a chance to heal up. But, Angelica, you're so strong. You're so strong. This fly should take it out. It did not take it out. Okay, never mind. Never mind. I retract that statement. But we can go ahead and use the Hyper Potion. Get Angelica back up to full health. Wow. After this battle, everyone will get up to level 53. That's awesome. Endure. Haha. Failure. You loser. Loser. Endure. You're just prolonging the inevitable, Lance. I am taking your title. I am going to be the champion of Johto. The Johto region. Endure the hit. But how many more can you endure? Even if you get a critical hit. Nope. We won. We won. You would need a super, ultra, mega, uber crit in order to beat Angelica. Okay. This is it. The final rock. Yeah! Critical hit!
Woo!
We did it, guys! With a, like a little tiny asterisk, like Oscar said. But we still did it. There's just so much more to do in this game. I would be so sad if I couldn't show it off. It's over. But it's an odd feeling. I'm not angry that I lost. In fact, I feel happy. Happy that I witnessed the rise of a great new champion. We got 5,700 buckaroos from that. Phew. You have become truly powerful, Prince Charmingder. Your Pokémon have responded to your strong and upstanding nature. As a trainer, you will continue to grow strong with your Pokémon.
Doo-doo!
There we go.
Oh no! It's all over! Professor Oak, if you weren't so slow!
Ah, Prince Charmingder, it's been a long time! You certainly look more impressive. Your conquest of the league is just fantastic. Your dedication, trust, and love for Pokémon has made this happen. Your Pokémon were outstanding too, because they believed in you. As a trainer, they're preserved. They persevered? Preserved? I don't know what they said. Congratulations, Prince Charmingder.
Let's interview the brand new champion! Yay!
This is getting to be a bit too noisy. Prince Charmingder, can you come with me?
Oh wait! We haven't done the interview! No.
Is that Newark Town music? The song, the music that you hear from the beginning is the music that you hear at the end. What way to go full circle. It's been a long time since I last came here. This is where we honor the league champions for all eternity. Their courageous Pokémon are also inducted. Here today, we witness the rise of a new league champion, a trainer who feels compassion for and trust toward all Pokémon, a trainer who succeeded through perseverance and determination. The new league champion who has all the markings of greatness. Prince Charmingder, allow me to register you and your partners as champions.
Oh no, Eva, you didn't get to make it to the end, but it's okay. You did your best.
Saving the record, don't turn off. Claire. Claire the Kingdra! Round of applause for all the Pokemon that made this possible. Mr. Frisch the Articuno. We got Lamb Chop. Ah, my head itches. There we go. Lamb Chop. Here comes Angelica.
Angelica the Dragonite!
There we go. Now, moment of silence. Thank you, Eva. Thank you for all the work you put in. And Lady Zard, the Charizard. She had to be last. I wanted her to be last because it's Charizard. I love Charizard. Alright. Playtime, 64 hours. Wow. All that speeding up. Let's see. Professor Oak's reading.
You need to fill out the Pokédex. Catch different kinds of Pokémon. You dang fool.
There we go. We did it, guys. We completed the first half of Crystal. Well, maybe more than half. There's still a lot to do in Crystal version. I don't know how long this episode is going to be. It might be short because of how fast I was blowing through the Elite Four. We'll go through the credits because a lot of people worked hard on this game. So, the next thing we're going to be doing, we're going to be heading to Kanto. And there's quite a couple of things that we have to do before we can collect the other badges of the eight badges, the original badges of the Kanto region. So that way we can take on the final true boss of Pokemon Gold, Silver, and Crystal. We can also get new encounters! We can replace Eva! It's gonna be hard. But we have to. But thank you guys for joining me for today's episode, for watching me finally take our sweet, sweet revenge on Lance for what he did to us and all our little Pokemon. My children. They suffer. Like, Topanga, Leonardo, Peabody, they've been with us since, like, the beginning. It was so hard to just see, like, oh my god, nobody made it. But, we're here. We're back. And, tomorrow, Tuesday, we're going to be having, Metroid's going to be going up. And then, once we're done with Metroid, Titanfall 2 will be, the next side project that we do. But we've still got a lot to do in Crystal. We've probably got, like, another good 10 or so episodes left in us. So, If you're excited, go ahead and leave a like, leave a comment telling me what you're most excited for in the upcoming parts of Crystal, and who your favorite team member was. Other than that, subscribe, so that way you can be alerted whenever we have a new episode of Pokemon going up, and you can be alerted and join us for all our fun adventures. Other than that, guys, I will see you all next time. Bye!